Hi, I'm Angie from the Moon and Stone Healing, and I'm here today to talk about cleansing your auric field with selenite. Selenite's a great stone. I love it. It's a meditation stone. It's a great connector to the divine, to your guides, to your angels. It's also a crown chakra, and it's great for those transpersonal chakras up there. So like the soul star and all those. It's also good for your third eye. But it's an all-around chakra balancer. Some people actually glue different chakra stones on a selenite wand and use it as a chakra balancer. So they may lay it on their spine or on their body, just kind of laying back like that. So I'm filming this on my phone and this is a little awkward, but I'm going to try to do my best. Selenite also has a Mohs hardness of 2. That means don't take it into the bath with you to try to cleanse your aura. It's not going to work that way. You're not going to have any selenite left. It's just going to, you know, go away. So because it's a good connector for your guides and your angels, I do like to call Archangel Michael when I'm doing an aura cleansing. So an aura cleansing is basically taking off all the gunk that you collect throughout the day from other people and just whatever energy you have, you know. So I use it as a light worker and an energy worker between my clients. So between my clients, I'll do this briefly. I also do a little technique where I'm just kind of wiping my energy off. And I use selenite to do that because it's just wonderful for that. It's just got a clean, beautiful energy. And it's an easy technique. So you can use selenite in a wand like this. It's pretty inexpensive. It's not going to break the bank. You can also use a smaller wand. These are pretty easy to find anywhere. And they're just a couple bucks. Or you can even use a tumbly. And when you do that, you're just going to basically be putting it in your palm. This is like your palm chakra. And then you're going to be using a technique where you're just bringing your palms around your body. Okay? So if you're using the wand, which is by far the easiest way to do this, you just hold it in your dominant hand. Okay? Because you're transmitting basically Reiki energy or energy into it, okay? And you're asking, I always call my angels, my guides, Archangel Michael, I call particularly to cleanse my aura, protect me, shield my aura, and also to, you know, detach any cords that have connected to me throughout my day. So what I do is I basically call on Archangel Michael, and then I will start at the top. And I just begin brushing my aura. I go all the way around my body, under my arms, down my legs. I do under my feet, okay? And then I'm coming up. I'm doing everything, all right? And I take my time with it. I'm doing it a little quickly for this video, but I do take my time. I go all over. And that's it. So in the scheme of things, though, I have to say that first I usually smudge with sage my body. I'll use a feather. I have these beautiful turkey feathers. And then I'll brush the sage down and do that first. And then I'll take the selenite and do that as well. So I'm doing any negative energy, I'm just releasing it. When I do self-care Reiki, I first do my Reiki. And then I'll do the selenite wand after it. So that's just one little technique. There's literally hundreds of different techniques, but I love using crystals and I just love using crystals in my everyday life. So I hope you do too. And I hope you connect with this video. If you have any questions, put them below. And just, you know, glad you're here and I'll talk to you soon.